I tend to call this practice untying emotional knots. This is the working with difficulties. Sometimes I call it dancing with dragons. So about 10 minutes of untying emotional knots. So setting into your posture. Feet on the floor, contact with the chair. Sensing into the body, sitting here. Shape of the body. How does the jaw feel? Just notice. And there's the breath. A few moments just following the breath, feeling the breath. I'd like you to take your attention a little further inside, as it were, and look for something that might be just a little uncomfortable. It might be a tension, it might be a pressure, it might be a holding in the belly or the tummy. If you can't find anything, you feel well, just sit with that, just enjoy it. If you're curious enough, you may well find something that's just, there's a little, what's that? Might be something very vague in the background. Take your attention there and let it breathe. Maybe say hello to it quietly inside. Notice what it feels like. So we need to be curious here, interested in this something. This is compassion. This is curiosity. So notice one quality of this. Perhaps it's heavy or hard. Just give it a label, one quality. What it feels like. Something in the chest or the throat. Something might feel stuck. So be interested in this. But be gentle. What does it feel like? Can you look for a second quality? You need to be just a little more interested. What else? What other quality do you find? Maybe looking around the other side of it, so to speak. Or about the center of it? Perhaps there's a color. Staying interested. And kind. And isn't there a third quality to this? And if it gets too much, just stop. Good to know when enough is enough. perhaps you can sense if there's an emotional quality connected with this something. You may even want to put your hand on the area you're aware of. All we're doing is giving it some kindly attention. I'm trying to work it out. Let it reveal itself to you. If there's something you wanted to say something, reveal something. Beginning to expand awareness to include the arms and hands, shoulders, the neck and head, moving down to the hips and the legs, and being aware of the whole body. So when you're ready, opening your eyes if they're closed and sitting as you wish.